All right, hey there guys. So in today's video, I will be showing you my Fort Hill Christian Youth Camp vlog. It was a really fun week. I had so much fun and I can't wait for next year. So I hope you enjoy the video.
At the beginning of the week and the end of the week.
All right, I'm done.
How does it feel to be a counselor, sir?
I'm not sure. This will be my first time being a counselor. I don't know what to expect. Hopefully things go well.
Okay.
Why are you pointing a knife at his face?
Oh.
Because it's the microphone.
I know.
Leah. Oh, yeah.
On the spot.
How does it feel to be a counselor?
I haven't even done anything.
Okay, so I finished registration and I got my cabin all dewed up because you have to make your own beds and stuff, so yeah, ready for the week to begin. Alright guys, so I'm at camp and my family, not my actual family, but my camp family has finally arrived after like 5 freaking hours! Alright, so this is all of them.
Rebecca, Sammy, Sophie, Eliana, Rachel.
We all did the exact same thing.
Happy birthday, dear Leah. Happy birthday to you.
Yay.
All right, we're going to have a...
Into your bunks. So you want me to wake you up early? Alright, what about you, Eliana?
I may or may not actually get up.
I will probably,
I'll just like I'll pull the blanket her. Off you.
Don't wake me up, but I probably will wake up. So I'll either be up at 6 or when you're waking up.
Something
like that.
On top.
Guys, so in the morning when the bell rings, we go to the flag circle and we say the Pledge of Allegiance, and then we have a little devotional, and after that, exercising, and then we have breakfast. All right, wave, Rebecca, you're not waving.
I'm waving. Hi.
Hi, Alice. Leah, yeah. Say something. How was your first night as a counselor?
Okay.
Are you videoing?
Yes. What up? Okay. What do you have to say about calisthenics?
They suck.
You don't
it's too
like,
early.
You don't like morning exercises?
I don't mind. I understand why we do them. It's just so early and all of us are still exhausted.
Agreed.
So right now I'm at breakfast and as you can tell it's really loud. And Rebecca stole my seat, so I'm stuck in the corner at the window, which I don't mind.
Hi.
Pass it down the line. You all get to say something.
Oh, no, you got shot 3 times, and you are dead.
All right, so you lose your brain.
Hi.
You all see so
hello.
Hi.
Hello, Mom.
Alright, so right now we're at girl singing and we have our singing book. Oh, we're starting.
Hey,
This is Leah, also known as Avocado.
I'm so sorry. High in calorie.
Bye.
If you guys will back out of the way, they're going to start coming towards you. Make sure to keep it tight, okay? Keep it tight. Go ahead and start going back. Then don't hold your hands on the ropes. Put your hands down. There you go.
Abby, I'm
okay. Okay. Yeah, keep your hands back. Go ahead and yellow, tighten a little bit more. Tighten a little bit more, yellow. White, tighten a little bit more. Yellow, tighten some more. Tighten some more. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, yellow. There you go. Yellow, tighten some more.
Rachel, wave. Are you excited?
Yes.
Are you going to die?
Yes.
Feel the burn.
Sumo squat. Wait, you gotta do the sumo squat. They go up there. That's right. Alright guys, so right now you're witnessing, or was witnessing, an intern being stupid. He's new. I wouldn't expect less. John! What do you have to say about what you just did?
Sumo squad!
You are clear. I'm not standing in front of you, I hope. Alright. Back up a bit.
Oh,
all right. Yeah, you remember how I told you hold it?
You're a better
coach. Let me see this hand here. Hold that there.
That was
good.
Remember,
no.
We're
going to
sing one more time.
Nice try, Noah.
Just like that. Okay, ready? And pull it back like that. When you're ready, you're
going to
go.
It's going to die.
Little high.
Ooh, that like...
I can do that on your own.
Have you done this before, Hella? Hey, look, it's like a long ring.
Yeah.
Go! He got the yellow! He got
yeah, but
I told him it was a nice bow. I mean,
it is a nice bow, it's just a bit weak from what I'm used to.
Oh, well, yeah.
Those people use lapo.
No, you're standing at 10 yards.
Again? It went in the circle this time, the yellow in the middle.
Very good.
Very good.
Does someone shoot
tilt? Hit the yellow.
No,
huh?
Hit the yellow.
Wait.
Can I say that again? Please.
Bill, Phyllis, the giant swing guy.
Running kid.
Running kid.
Oh my goodness.
Go Hayden, go! Go Hayden!
Why do you evolve this, right?
No, I'm getting the porch or whatever it's called, that landscape. Yeah. Run, Hayden, run!
Oh, it's so weird. Ready?
He's losing
the
breath.
He's losing breath. Oh my
poor Hayden. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I was gonna do this.
Okay guys, so right now we're at Fire Circle, which is our short devo at the end of the night before we go to camp.
Bed.
Yeah, whatever it's called.
Before
we go back to our cabins. So there's like fire and yeah. You have anything to say about Fire Circle?
Not about Fire Circle, but about this guy. He doesn't like being on camera, and he's weird, and doesn't like playing games.
Yeah, agreed. All right, what about you?
What about me what?
What do you have to say? Do you have to say anything about Fire Circle?
It's hot.
No, it was not.
It's cold!
I'm hot, and you're cold! Yeah. All right, so I just finished getting ready, and now I'm on my way to Flag Circle for the morning devo, which isn't even going to happen until, like, half an hour from now. But hey, I can always interview John during that time. So hi. How does it feel being a junior counselor for technically 3 days in a row?
Well, so far so good. We'll see how it goes.
Do you have any like bratty kids?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any bratty kids?
Brownie kids.
Bratty. Like
bratty.
Kids that are mean.
Oh, bratty? No.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
What do you think of camp?
Awesome. First year I'm actually going to be able to stay.
Yay.
Without getting sick.
Such a simple yet task.
Hand on your heart. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The broom, John Taylor, ride the broom. Ride the broom, John Taylor, ride the broom. Ride the broom, John Taylor, ride the broom. We won't shut up till you ride the broom. Ride the broom, John Taylor, ride the broom.
How do you feel about that, John?
Feel great.
Okay.
Mean, but like joke with. That's what I meant.
Oh, you're making a joke. I bet.
No, you hold it.
Okay.
Was it recording? Say that was recording.
No, it's upside down.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. I'm straight now. The new lifeguard guy is too nice. Feeling. Baby playground.
Yeah. I'm not gonna be able to say it. No.
Hi. I can't.
You just said like concession stand line. I don't know if people.
We are by ourselves.
I'm not the lifeguard guy.
The mission was to tell the camera that he's John is too nice to
not mean. John Holt.
John the lifeguard is too nice
the
to
surfer
be mean
boy
to.
Lifeguard who yeah. said Bill Phyllis giant swing thingy. Whatever. Mm-hmm. Later in the video.
He's too nice to be mean to. He doesn't deserve it.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna use it as a that looks great.
You know I'm gonna put this in my video.
Hey, right? Sophie! Sophie!
She's gonna go change. Go change.
No, Elliana, it's your turn.
Okay,
a girl, no. Why is this upside down? Like, they're gonna be so confused.
Nice, cause she, so she said she'd give me something at concession. Oh,
okay. How do you feel about that?
Good.
Good.
Okay. I lost my squishy, but I get ice cream.
I don't have ice cream actually.
They only have orange. Yeah.
I'm also gonna put that in my little card. I want there to be never anything to put in the card, but there's a lot to put in this year.
Yeah, mm-hmm. There is so much to put in this year. This year's been so weird. Why are you still recording us?
It's not that fun.
I have a question.
What?
How do you feel about the zip line?
It's wonderful.
It's wonderful? You like it?
Yeah, it's wonderful.
There you have it, folks. The founder of the first week camp himself loves the zip line.
Well, I'm arched, so I'm fine.
Whenever you're ready, you can go.
Woo!
Go!
Woo!
Go, Bill!
Go, Bill!
Ah, the trees are in my way. I know my hair.
Standing over here.
So everything that is happening behind me is complete chaos with kids. The game is called Indians versus Cowboys, and we usually play it after the banquet, but this year they changed it up. So basically you have to grab another person's string from their back while you're trying to hunt for your own. And you have sheriffs that take you to jail. For us it's a gaga pit. And it's a lot of fun. I wish I could have played, but I can't because of my leg injury. So yeah, and it's really fun to watch kids going to jail.
Edward! Yeah! Edward! Going to jail! Edward, how does it feel to be in jail?
It's fine.
It's fine. Yes, you do. How does it feel being a nurse / counselor?
Absolutely horrible since I have to deal with all of you children.
See?
Why did you decide to become a nurse?
That's a good question.
I mean, like, it's because Megan's
not
here.
Oh, bummer. We gotta go to the nurse's
so
cabin.
He was forced.
Oh, that's just rough. What?
Why didn't you save the girl who got her hit in the head with the force grip ball the other day?
Because nobody told me about it.
What? Yes, Jaden did.
I was at the pool.
So right now I'm at Flag Circle at like 6:15 in the morning. Today is Thursday, and last night was Wednesday when we had our banquet, but I forgot to record what the inside looked like because I didn't get there early enough. But basically, this year's theme was camo, so that was very interesting. And I have John getting me a glass of water because I don't want coffee, surprisingly. Hi, John.
Hi.
How are you?
Alive. Throw it away when you're done.
Yes, sir. So, if you like waking up early, you should come down to Fort Hill. Wait.
Who is that?
It's Sia! She does that!
I didn't realize we were
somewhere in the wild, wild west.
You guys, wave to the camera. We are hanging out making signs for our skits.
We're working on our skit.
Hi, Rachel.
Hello, Lauren.
You, I will record my skit tonight so y'all can see. Oh, this is my bunk bed. These are our bunks.
Yep.
Our theme was fiesta. Let's talk about Jesus. Right, Rebecca?
Yeah, sure.
Right, Alice?
Right.
Right, Michaela?
What?
How do you feel right now?
Just wonderful.
Oh, it doesn't help that you're facing the ground, does it?
Make sure to scream like a little baby.
Yeah.
Alice, did you fall down there?
What?
You have mud on your calf.
No, my shoe.
Yeah, we're getting mud all over us. Don't do that.
She's all the way up, folks.
Okay.
Mine was more prolonged. I'm putting this in my vlog, Alice. I hope you realize this. How do you feel?
It will burn. It's a bird.
Imagine doing this at Cedar Point where it's like 500 feet.
Grab a helmet.
Yeah, go ahead and grab a helmet.
Probably.
Because your hair is sticking out of it.
Yep. Does that
do this upside down?
It's just the point where it starts to hurt. Yeah. It's too high. Too much momentum. So.
Aaron. Aaron.
What?
How does it feel running the giant swing?
It feels good knowing people trust me with their lives.
What about you, Matt?
Great.
Do you think people trust you with their lives?
What?
Do you think people trust you with their lives?
Yeah, I think so.
I mean, like, you let Colton die to the dinosaur. He almost did.
When? Where's our next rider?
Sophia, go down.
Sophie.
There.
Oh. Are you ready?
Go down.
Because usually Wi-Fi is the scariest.
All right, Alice, wait for the camera. Alice Rice on the giant swing. Come to Fort Hill. Why? Why would you eat it?
One out of five.
You literally ate an M&M off the gravel.
Well, one out of two, that's
try it. I dare you.
No.
Why?
Gravel is worse for you. One out of five?
Yep.
Okay.
Is that gravel?
Ready?
One, two.
No, you don't even do it right. Okay. Three, two, one,
four.
Yes! Okay. Yes. All right. How does it taste?
Not bad.
Not bad? Ew!
The playground too.
I'm sending this to Hayden.
I put some mulch on it though.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
enter it.
Okay, garbage.
Do you like eating the trash?
I don't enjoy it, but I mean, someone's got to do it.
Are you making a sacrifice for the camp?
Yes.
Okay, so today is the last day of camp. It's Friday. Very sad.
I'm excited to go home.
Good thing we live 15 minutes away from each other. But the week has been fun so far, right, Rebecca?
Yeah,
it felt
tiring.
Really
I'm
short.
I'm so tired.
It felt super short.
It did feel short. Like, the days were long, but
time flies when you're having fun, kids.
Not during the day. There were a couple times where I felt like the day was, it was like the longest day ever, but then the rest of the... Why is the week over? I'm so tired, though. I don't get enough sleep.
She's too tired to think, people. I don't want to go home, but... You should come to Fort Hill.
Totally.
Yes.
Hopefully.
And if you don't, we will be disappointed in you, like we are in gym.
What is it? 7 to 18?
Oh, yeah. 7 to 18-year-olds. And then if you're 6 and under, you probably don't even know what I'm talking about. But pre-campers are allowed, which is 6 and under, but it's 7 to 18 for regular campers, and if you're over 18, then you can be a junior counselor,
pre-campers
intern.
Pre-campers have to have adults with them, right?
Yeah, I think so. So, I mean, like, if you're over 18 and you're an intern, you get paid $400 a week. So that's nice.
Wow. That's a lot.
Yeah, I know that. But you have to stay here the entire summer and deal with all of you people. And if you're the nurse... You have to tell people to go get ice from the kitchen because they're fine, right?
I'm in the pool.
All right.
Actually, quite a short story.
I'm putting the video in.
I know. I mean, it's a long... That's why I said long story. Well, actually, it's kind of short, but...
Because you guys already seen that part. All right.
Do the cow, Bill, Phyllis, do the cow. We won't shut up.
John the intern, how do you feel about your camp week so far?
It's been quite fantastic.
You like it?
I do say so.
Hey, just make sure again to...
Hey, recording, how do you feel?
Good.
It feels good
having
her.
You asked me that quite a bit.
I don't know what to do. Just explain it.
All right, give me... Okay.
Okay, so, you got it.
That way you're connected to...
Okay.
And, you can hand me your your little chain.
You just grab it.
Okay, I need to use my pop socket. I'm sorry, folks. All right. Okay, there we go.
Pop socket. Okay.
Yes, my pop socket. Woo!
There you go. And go ahead and step up on that first step. It's probably good.
There we go. Steps. No.
Eight steps.
Okay. It's fun, but it's not scary, and yet it is scary at the same time.
Yeah, it's weird. It's like always just a little bit scary, like right when you get up here.
Yeah. I love this though.
So you don't have any rap ideas?
Huh?
You don't have any rap ideas?
Rap ideas?
Yeah, for
yeah,
our
like
zipline.
Okay, well.
Some good rhymes.
I did Bill Phyllis' zipline guy.
Bill Phyllis' zipline
guy. Oh my god, yeah.
Let me make sure.
Okay.
Alright, yeah. This looks good.
Excited, Lauren? You ready for this?
Yes, I am ready for this. Are you ready for this?
I am, yeah. You bet.
Zip on. Zipping!
Zipline. Zip wine, eating oranges, got orange rinds. Doesn't really relate though.
Zip wine.
Zip line's so cool.
We're the dimes. And we're the rhymes.
We are the rhymes. Not just saying rhymes. Zip line clear?
I mean, like, it was almost clear last time until the lady ran in front of it.
Zipping.
There we go. All right, Alice, they can do the countdown.
Do you want to push?
No.
No?
I'm just going to jump.
All right. You ready?
They're going to do the countdown, John.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Extreme. Woo! Yeah! How do you feel?
Great. I'm
also
winning. My face is
so close. Oh yeah, I agree.
Hi!
Wave!
Hi, hello there!
Hi!
Okay. Otherwise,
it's good. Okay. Uh-oh. There we go.
Sorry, I pulled out the ladder too fast.
Yeah.
I forgot the rule. Alright, walk up the ladder, nice and slow. Probably go to the top step.
Yes, ma'am. Ah, ladders. How does it feel running the zip line?
Oh, feels fantastic, even though I'm not supposed to even do it.
I think we ran out of interns. Like, we don't have enough interns this year.
I think we
year.
Did, too.
And then last year we had, like, plenty of them.
Yeah, we had extra. Seemed
yeah.
Fun. All right.
Fun. I'm going to do it again. Again, again. John, how does it feel running the zip line?
All right.
It's a lot of pressure.
A lot of pressure.
All right,
knowing that our lives are in your hands.
Exactly. Make sure you come down backwards.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
I'm going to give your helmets to the next person, and I'll be there real quick.
Ah. Okay, Alice. High five.
All right.
We did it, and we survived. Come to Fort Hill, people. How do you feel running the zip line?
Oh, I feel really great. This has been a great day. Every day just keeps getting better.
Well, what if one of us dies?
That would make my day the worst day ever.
Well, if we have your life in your hands, technically it would be your fault.
It would. Let's hope you don't die. It'd be partially your fault since we told you all the rules.
Oh, yeah, true. I don't think we have a wrap yet.
You need to keep thinking about some wraps because we need a zip line wrap.
Okay. Zipline's so cool, I'm flying through the air.
Ooh.
I don't get scared.
Bars.
Is that good enough?
That's pretty good.
Okay.
Zipline's pretty cool, flying through the air. Hope I don't get scared. I like that.
You can add on to it. Soon you'll have a tire wrap by the end of your intern months. What do you think of that wrap, John?
I thought it was pretty stellar.
Oh yeah, repeat
pretty
it.
Killer.
What is it?
Repeat it.
It was going down the zip line. I don't care.
No, the zip line's so cool. Oh shoot! Now I freaking
flying through the air. Flying hope I don't
air.
Get scared.
Yeah, ooh. There we go. I'm glad you remembered it. I have a horrible memory.
Hand on my head, cause I just don't care.
Elliana, how do you feel?
I feel that it's weird how many different people I meet up here.
Up here?
Yes.
This is funny.
Yeah, usually are you in? I know really well,
Kirsten,
and I don't.
Are you and John going to the Wieners together?
Are we doing what?
Are you guys going to Wieners together?
Yes.
Are we?
You guys are like always together.
Yeah, he asked me today at lunch.
So you guys like each other?
He told me earlier. Yeah, kind of.
Okay, that's what I thought. You guys are like always hanging out together. That's so cute. It's okay.
We've been dating for 8 months.
Really?
Yeah.
I had no idea. I thought you guys like just met here.
No, we go to school together.
Texas and Tennessee, both country, it works. All right, Eliana, you ready?
Yep.
Okay, you guys do the countdown.
Five.
Five.
Three, two, one.
Whoa! Eliana, wave! Being a junior counselor.
I think I took a picture. Good.
For your first year.
Very successful.
Very successful.
A job well done.
Do you have any? How do you feel right now?
Sad that it's over. Looking forward to the next time.
All right. Well, did you have any mean kids?
What?
Did you have any mean kids?
No.
That's good. Seriously, cannot wait for next year. I'm sorry that the video was sort of long, but you guys didn't have to watch through all of it. I really appreciate it if you did. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
People dying everywhere.
On your birthday.